Technology is so cool. What up, y'all? Beanie Girl. I noticed JoJo Beanie Girl asked me a lot of questions. What up, JoJo Beanie Girl? My throat is much better. I think 90%. I got a lot of phlegm because I had some dairy, but I really... It was before. Hello, Felix. But thank you so much. And I'm very excited for the shows. Woo-hoo-hoo! On your next tour, if Minnesota will have me, I will go. I would love to. I've never been in Minnesota. Causing a lot of phlegm. it can seem really extreme because things are amplified when it's on social media. But Dako Tyraini says, it's my birthday today. First of all, happy birthday to you. My voice was, I took probably about man, I'm so corny sometimes. I really need to... Yeah, I gotta watch that. Too bad. I mean, what's really important? Let's see. You would skip class for the show, but finals are Monday. Hey, Noel. Hey, Noel. What's important, you know? To you, it's not me, I guess. Just playing. Yeah, you can still get your ticket. Placed a donation link in my stories. You can feel free to donate via that, and hopefully it provides some type of help to some people who are courageously fighting that fire. What is my favorite food? It's not very elegant right now, but oh, actually, I love Cantonese food. That's my favorite right now. Please make more songs with Amber Air Me Love You. Dude, can you tell there's a wink? And I'll answer one more question. Where am I now? I am in Hacienda Heights, California, and I have a show this weekend, Saturday, Sunday. If you can come make it out, it would be lovely. I would love to see you. August 24th and August 25th. If you can come to both shows, that'd be amazing. But if you could just make it to one, I will be very, very happy to see you. Again, thank you so much to all the fans that have supported so far and since the Light EP was released a year ago. I love you guys, and I can't wait to see you this weekend. Please listen to three p.m. ish with Arden Cho. She said she would help us promote a little bit because we do have some tickets left. Please go pick them up as soon as you can. Love you. Adios. See you tomorrow or day after. And on my Insta Live all the time. Bye-bye.